Greetings and salutations, everyone. My name is Somarinoa. Welcome to Somarinoa Plays, part 9 of our playthrough of Pocket Playtime. We're here in Chapter 3 still. And we're about to run from a very mean doggy. Trying to save you. Oh gosh darn it. Of course, infinite answers. Oh man. Forgot about that. I can remember which way to go. Whew. Last time. Oh, what the hell was that? See, we're kind of safe right now.
Dante says, bet!
Does he?
Go, go! As far as you can!
Uh-oh. He's not done, is he?
Why aren't you just standing there? You can't be here. You can't stay.
Oh yeah, these buttons are sentient, aren't they?
Dante says, bet!
The end. Credits. That'd be such a copy. God, I hope that's not the case.
No.
I'm kidding. There's a prototype in the toy store, maybe? Forever's. Candy Cat! I love Candy Cat. Wait in line. A counselor will see you as soon as they are available. Practice patience. I feel like this might be Ollie, maybe. Dino Dots. Boogie Bites. PJ Puffs and Nameless. Great. Does this say your tools won't protect you? No, dang it. Sorry. I think I could hit that bulletin board before I reload. Prey is long load times. So beneficial. Very well. Oh. We tried to get it to us. Sorry, little dude. They got another VCR. There. 8.5. Where did Taylor?
message is for all Playtime Company employees. At 11:01 a.m. Eastern Standard Time, an unknown hostile force was declared present within the Playtime Company facility. Personnel are to begin enacting emergency evacuation protocols immediately. Leave all personal belongings. Do not engage with any hostile individuals. If no exit path is available, seek shelter in a hidden location. Use blankets or pillows to cover your body, and remain silent. Do not look through any windows. Do not open doors for any individuals. Do not make eye contact.
Come on in. Please, have a seat. How was your ride down?
It was, nothing like we were expecting. Mr. Ludwig's speech was... Well, it just confirms for us that you're the orphanage we want to go through.
It's a truly magical place. I felt right at home from the second I entered. You opened that door the first time and you just know. You're never going to leave. Kind of like finding a home as a child and always thinking of it when you want to feel comforted. I understand you want to give Jeremy that home?
Yes, and we would like to adopt.
Amazing! You'll be perfect for... Oh.
What?
Well, it appears there's been some complications.
Complications? What kind of complications?
I don't know. The form says testing.
What does that mean? Tell us, what does that mean?
Miss Graber, we deserve a better explanation than that. Don't you think?
You're in charge of all this! How could you not know?
And why are we only finding out about this now?
I don't. I'm sorry.
Corn, can you help me with my painting? Pass me the blue, please. Thanks. Now, can you give me some red? More red, please. Out? But we can't be out. You're hiding more red from me. I know you are.
Give it here!
Now that's much better. Hi, I'm Crafty Corn. Can you help me with my painting? Pass me the blue, please.
Thank you.